Welcome to the Headwaters Center in Winter Park, Colorado, where DEIF and Agito collaborated on a sustainable microgrid solution.
The Headwaters Center's mission is to bring awareness to the critical role the Colorado River and the headwaters plays in our everyday lives, in our economy, and our lifestyle, and the environment.
So the Headwaters mission is to educate about environmental issues, water usage, energy usage, and they're demonstrating this by having a fully off-grid microgrid built to demonstrate and power this entire building. Before Agito came in, the system was running in a less efficient or optimized solution. We brought in the DEIF AGC-150 controls to allow us to parallel and synchronize the generators onto the AC bus. This was an upgrade from the previous controller that was not able to do that.
We've had a very good cooperation with Agito on this particular project, where using their controller, they communicate with ours with Modbus, TCP/IP, which this controller has integrated into it. The other feature is that enabled parallel the two generators together, synchronize them together, and parallel to the AC bus.
Here we are in the battery room, and this is where the batteries are storing energy for nighttime use. And based on where the state of charge is, we're either using more solar power, we're curtailing the solar power, or we're calling for the DEIF generators to start. So when the batteries get to a low state of charge, so we have reliable 24/7 power here, we'll send a start signal to the DEIF AGC-150 genset controllers, and that will actually charge these batteries back up to be a full state of charge. We'll turn the generator off, and then we'll use the battery power until they get to a low state of charge again.
With the system we have, we rely mostly on the power of the sun and the battery system. And without Agito and DEIF, we wouldn't be able to control the generator system and have consistent energy.
Yeah, so the DEIF AGC-150 really simplified the retrofit because it had everything built into the single box. It fit in the hole that was already there from the old controller, and it had the governor control, the AVR control all built in, and it had the paralleling and synchronizing capabilities we required in the system.
If Headwaters hadn't brought Agito and DEIF to the table, we would have the generators running all the time. We would not be able to efficiently run the building. Agito and DEIF were wonderful partners to work with. They were really collaborative with us. They were advocates for us whenever we needed anything or worked with other vendors. Their customer service was superb.
DEIF was great to work with. We ordered the product and it was in our hands, 2 days later. The pricing was really competitive for what we were looking to do. And the support's been really good throughout as well. They were able to respond quickly to all our inquiries and had good tech support here in the US as well as back in Denmark.
I would definitely recommend that anyone use Agito DEIF in working on these types of power systems.